Right now, we'd like to do a medley of some of the older hits. Start with what was Dionne Warwick's first hit, Don't Make Me Over. And then we'd do Anyone Who Had a Heart. That was Dionne's third hit. We'll do 24 Hours from Tulsa. And along the way, we find some songs that I hope you find familiar. Don't Make Me Over.